saying is going to come true. You guys are foolish. They're using you. They're using you.
How do you figure this is your country? Oh. Yeah, yeah.
Talk to yourself. You think you're so articulate? Let's hear you say how you feel this is your country. You're wasting my time because this is not your country. You're not going to take any money from me, brother. I'll tell you that right now. You take gold money. You go to Mexico. Get their money. Take their money. Okay? Yeah. You go over and take Mexico's money. Regresa a su país. Okay? This isn't your country. And you don't know what you're getting yourself into. Okay? You don't know what you're getting yourself into. You better be smart about it. They're using you for a bunch of sheep. Okay? Ovejas. No sean ovejas. Qué ridículo, eh? Qué vergüenza, ovejas. Ovejas. Qué ridículo. Estas son ovejas. Este no es su país. Hey, y luego se ríen como tonturrios, mano. Qué vergüenza. Okay. No saben cómo explicar en humanes, ¿eh? Ustedes son de otro mundo, mano.
Por eso nos dicen el día.
Tienes vergüenza. Estén en Estados Unidos. Seamos americanos, ¿eh?
In our families and our children protested their living conditions in the detention center in Dallas, Texas.
Now, if you're here legally, that's not a problem. Not a problem. We welcome illegal immigration, not illegal immigration. What makes you want to come and take advantage of moochers? You just want to be a mooch.
Shows the women and children being held in this guy.